Everyone, today we are going to discuss about the differences between a call by value and a call by references. In the last classes we have discussed about the parameters, two type of parameters, that is actual parameter and formal parameters. What are actual parameters? The parameters that appears in the method call statement are known as actual parameters, and the parameters that appears in the method definition are called formal parameters. Today we are going to discuss about the type of arguments that we can pass through a method. There are two type of value that we can pass through a method, that is primitive and reference. One type is primitive type value we can pass through a method, such as an int value, short, double, char, string. This type of values we can pass through a method. And another type of value we can pass through a method as an argument is reference, that is your class, array, object. We can pass these two types of arguments through a method. Next is, a method can be called or invoked or executed by using two ways. A method can be called by using two ways, that is call by value or pass by value, and call by reference or pass by references. By these two ways a method can be invoked. First we will discuss what is call by value. In call by value we pass a primitive value to a method. Such as integer, short, double, char, string, etc. And what about then call by reference? In call by references we will pass reference data type values. Second main difference is, I have already said you that there are two type of parameters, that is in actual parameters and formal parameters. In call by value what it was doing is, it will create a copy. It will create a copy and all the changes are made in the copy only. It doesn't make any changes in the original value. Call by value method, in this way, call by value, the original value will not get affected. It will create a copy and all the changes are made in the copy only. This will not affect your original value because it is making a copy and all the changes are made in the copy only. Next, call by references. It passes a reference type value. Here in this call by reference way, what is happening is, since we are passing a reference type value, it will automatically move to the memory location where the object is created. So, original value will get affected or changed in the call by references, as we are referring to the address of the value where it is locating. It will go directly to the memory location and make changes there. So the original value will get affected. I will explain once. In call by value we will pass primitive value type. In that way we will create a copy. It will create a copy and all the changes are making in the copy on itself. So it does not affect the original value. Whereas in call by references we are passing reference type value, that is memory location. Automatically it will refer to the memory address where the value is situated. So it will go directly to the memory location and changes are made in that memory location. So the original value will get affected. In call by value original value will not get affected. In call by reference original value will get affected. This is the difference between call by value and call by references. They are shown you an example of a picture here on the page number. I am not explaining page number. A is equal to 7, B is equal to 4. At the time, it is creating a copy. And in this diagram, in the first diagram, they are showing the examples of a call by value method. Here what they are seeing is, they have two values A and B, with A as 7 and B as 4. In between what has happened is, they have created a copy XYZ, XY, and changes are making in the X and Y. the original value is not get affecting. The original values remain unchanged. Whereas in call by reference, here what it is doing means X and Y is referring to the memory address where A and B is locating. So automatically they are making the changes in the addresses where the A and B is again. So A is 7 here and B is 4 here. After the method, A has changed to 4 and B has changed to 7. So original value get swapped or changed in call by references.